understood by the scientists and philosophers of classical antiquity.